Ah. Keeps defaulting back to like maxed out, but it keeps doing that. OBS, what are you doing to me? Hello everybody, we're not supposed to have a stream today, but I feel like streaming anyway, so we're gonna do the thing.
Yeah,
all right, let me go ahead and give me a second. Anyway, whoa, that's echoing. Okay, there we go. Fantastic. I like that better. Question mark. Fantastic. We be live, meow. All right, this is gonna be kind of a chill stream. In case you were wondering. I know you were wondering. I knew you were worried. I could feel the worry from here. But never fear. I have it under control. I ain't gotta do nothing. Okay, here we go. Let's delete that. Back out of that. Pull this back up. I don't have that up anymore. OBS. Check some things. Alright, let's use this. I'm not very good at this track, so you and I are gonna learn together. Okay, alright. I already set up to basically default aggressive. So we're going to use this last remaining few minutes here in Okay. You with me? Boop. That's why it was maxed out. There's a long audio. What a fool. Much Gouda. Let's go! Oh, I don't have my headset. Why am I talking?
Low tire pressure, stay clear of the curbs.
That's up on me now. Alright, you guys can make fun of me as much as possible here. I have no idea where any of the track is. So I'm going to be driving in my mirror, trying to stay out of everybody's way. Alright. I should probably stay away from those curbs, to be honest with you. Curbs and super cold tires are not friends. I am currently in the Aston Martin, if you were wondering. The GT4 Aston Martin. I knew you were wondering, that's why I felt obligated to inform you of said information. It's critical, critical. Gotta know. Big slide. Now I can probably take that a little faster. Yeah. drive in third person. Drive in third person. So, fifth place is... run one lap without dying. All right, woo, yatta! Personal victory. All right, what's your personal, like, what's, as an audience, your preference? I really want to know, in the comments below, or in this video, when you're watching races like this, do you like watching in third person like I am now? Or do you like watching it in, like, cockpit view like I typically race in? Because I'm pretty, like, consistent in either. And I'd like to know, so I can do whatever you guys enjoy. Just let me know in the comments below. And I'll try to work my magic into doing that for you. After this weekend's Bathurst race, of course! I missed that by a mile. Did you see that? Oh, he's off too.
Faster car up behind you.
That was a personal best. I just took a picnic in the sand. What the fuck?
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
That... I broke their last lap, right? Like, that's where I stopped at? What? 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 Very confused. As far as brakes are not good. Okay, that lagged though. Nice. Yeah! So that is a third gear corner. Nice. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sixth gear is flat. Let's see, now I broke early and I broke way too soon. Which is it, game? Trial and error, that's all it is, trial and error. Learning from mistakes. What? I barely went off. I'm kind of upset by that. Why is there runoff there if you don't want me to go there? Here. Figuring it out! Yeah, baby! Stay away from that curb, I guess. It's a no-no zone. Thank you.
Boiz, you can like really tackle those high curves. Look at that. That's beautiful. We lost a little bit of time there, but it's not a bad lap. Look at that! 55.7! What are you guys doing? Do you see that guy? He's like, that's it, I'm out. He was like Forrest Gump when he just decided to run out of the football stadium. You guys ever watch that scene in the movie? He just kept going. Did I ride? So fun. Why did he stop? I just feel like running. And there's like really no rhyme or reason to keep going. We're just kind of killing the clock. Oh my god! Doing good work here, son. Doing good work, waving that flag. Keep up the good work. Corner workers don't get praise, but you, son, you're getting praise today. Fantastic.
Green light, green light.
60 minutes of pre-practice, my jeebus. That is fantastic. All right, I'm going to change something here. So far. Pretty good. Yeah. It's not too bad. Alright, let's just run some laps. And there's only four of us in here now. One,
stay away from curbs.
It's you. Invited me to an Xbox party. I don't know you. Who are you? I would, but I'm streaming. I'm sorry. Usually pretty friendly. My tires are so cold. Like my heart. Ouch.
Yeah.
Aston Martin's kind of fun to drive. I'm sure if I gave it a little bit more throttle control, it'd be a lot better. Team go. Team go. You made me dirty my lap, Brett Vaughn. Brett Vaughn. Not happy with you. Look at what you made me do. He didn't make me do that. That was not me. But I'm gonna blame you anyway. Ow! I looked at my screen. No, well, not game screen. No. Yeah. That whole sector, quite your bike. I can feel how that corner should be much faster, but... hard to comprehend this car. See, that was pretty good. Is that Apex? That's fine. Not the game. The peak of a corner, Apex, not the video game. Which I want to try playing. I want to try playing on a PC. I want to use that game as my getting used to.
Thank you.
Nope, nope, nope. I don't know this track. Not even close. Not even close. I feel like the brakes should be much better. Brakes are kind of garbo. I have a rabbit to chase.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
Not an ideal line, not gonna lie. God, look at that BMW, it's so fast. Whoops. Not ideal. This thing feels so slow. Thank you.
I might switch cars. Not fancying this car. Yeah, the brakes suck in this thing.
I've got some severe damage.
Alright, switch cars. Let's try something different. Let's try something. Maybe the Porsche? I'll try the Porsche. Oh. Porsche. Push up. Emola, my worst enemy. Maybe it's because I've been running so much Bathurst. I don't know. Let's try a safe preset. Just to see what that does. Nice. That nonsense. Let's go. I don't even know what's happening. Oh. Wait, that can't. That's not. That's Trigger. Where's Trigger behind me? What you want, Trigger? Zippy nose. Miles aboard. Oh my gosh, I need to stop. Wow, my god, the lag, holy crap. Wow. It wrecked.
Yeah, I was in the other server with those. The MCR. Man, I am not good right now. Everyone's so much faster than me. Here, huh? Boom. gonna try it, and we're gonna like it. Feel to my bones. Alright, that's like a completely different car. Wow.
Yellow flag, yellow flag. Be careful there. Yellow flag is
handle the weight transfer well now. Off and it's still hot in here. Oh, it's like 4 degrees outside. Why is it so hot in this room? Almost tempted to crack the window. But I'll forget. Wouldn't be good. Alright. I don't like it. Try this. Let's see.
So much faster. Why was that slower? No point in continuing that lap. Let's try this real quick. We'll try it. See how it feels.
No, that pressure. Stay away from them.
Probably shouldn't use my name. Thank you.
just want to get like half a second past. Half a second. I know we lost another 2/10 that last lap. Easy. So second and a half of this. But that's 3/10 right there. I wouldn't have ran off the track. Hairpin. my goodness. That was horrible. Try this. Grr. Thank you. gear is so bad there. A lot of time. Off on the racing line. Appreciate that. I don't know what kind of caster to put. I feel like I need to change it. We'll go down 2 clicks on either side. Give this a go. A few minutes left in free practice here. What? I just had the old... I probably should have just made it today. Ah, we get... Never mind. Now I gotta do it in a whole nother lap just to warm them up. Oh my god. Big bumps. Nope, I don't like it. I'm gonna go out of limb and say I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Try that. Be like that. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, we ain't got much time. We ain't got much time left, guys. Your tire curve is low. I don't like it. Yucky. Yeah, bye. Trust it. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, but it just doesn't feel right. The turn-in, it's not like hesitated, it just feels like there's lag in it. I don't even remember what it was. was negative 5. Oh, well, I lowered camera, you fool!
We're not gonna talk about that. That didn't happen. I wanted to go more negative from the beginning, and I didn't do that. No. We're gonna go ahead and cut this.
Okay. Very nice. Oh, balls! Alright. Qualifying we go.
Green light. Go, go, go.
On your mark, get set, go! Weasel's going! No! No! No!
Low digression, stay away from curbs.
We're going qualifying. We're going qualifying. Follow these guys to victory. What are curbs? Don't worry, I go to Subway. I'm on that high curb diet. Get it. Red carbs, curbs. That was gross. Nobody see? Nobody look? Okay, we're good. Look now. Oh boy. Oh my god. Why do I suck? Why you go that fast? And I can't. Look how fast he entered that? That was crazy. Player no key. Or don't stop, that's a cool car. My brakes get overheated? Did you see that too? My brakes got hot.
first time out. 2-1 of 53. My goodness. Controller, why? Okay, I'm dirtying laps that I have never dirtied laps before in free practice. What is wrong with me? I'm slow, inconsistent, and I drive like a wet sponge. And apparently I don't know what braking points are. Nice, even slower of a lap. Good, good. What? Where am I going? Come on, me! I even knew when to brake, and I didn't do it! Oh, man. Really? Not a single clean lap yet? Four laps! Five good laps. Really. Oh, shameful. This lap's gonna be garbage. Maybe not. Turning, even though you're not. Nice and smooth. Yes, that is the worst possible line and speed through a corner mankind has ever seen. Driving like such a violin case right now, which is unbelievable. Am I tired? Like, am I? I don't feel tired. My arms don't feel tired. Bar? I don't. Just not feeling it. I guess. I don't know. Falling apart. It's such a bad lap. Fastest lap. Yeah, it's my only clean lap, right? We're up to now. Oh my goodness. You know what? Maybe I need caffeine. Maybe that's what I need. So that's what I'm gonna get. whether I'm... Uno momento, por favor. The whole TPSR gang. Well, most of the TPSR gang is here. Look at that. Look at that. That's cool. Hanging out with my crew. Don't worry. I'm the slowest one here. I'm gonna be back right back once again.
I shall return.
Sorry, fam, but you're in here anyway. Already. Okay, left earbud. Boy, I did not do well. Ah! Oh, 45 minutes? I should probably add some fuel. Let's do... Sure, I have no idea how much fuel I'll be using. So that's how much fuel I'll be using. Ooh, I'll have to watch that in a minute. Okay. Anticipating. All right. Are you ready to rumble? 30 seconds. You heard him.
30 seconds.
Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. Look at the TPSR crew representing the back of the field. In all different cars, too. You'd think we would have picked the same one, but nah. Variety is the spice of life, they say. Double file.
Going double file. Low tire pressure, stay away from curbs.
The lag. Everybody prepared to get run over. Thank you.
like a herd of turtles! Why is everybody so much faster than me? Oh, he did. Push. The push is real. Slow boy up in fourth place, y'all. Don't. That's cool. I don't understand how they can take that turn so quickly. That's insane. What is their setup like? Why is everyone so much faster in a straight line? I don't know. What? I'm so confused. You see the speed they have? What? I'm just gonna. I can't. Speed. I don't know. My brain hurts because of it. What? Just gone. Look at that. Do I just need to like pull? Place. Okay. Never think about it. That's cool. The car feels so different. Maybe the fuel?
What? What? All right.
Slow car ahead.
My brain. This is hurting my brain, everyone. And I did a 54. 54.5. Just take him out. Did I see that right? Be very confused what I just witnessed. This car felt so much better before. I am getting tired. I don't know. Gearing for that final corner is garbage in this thing. Garbage. my best way of doing that final turn. ABS picking on through there. God, I don't know why I can't not do that right. It's still kicking. Thank you. Okay. That's cool. I didn't want to stop anyway. Yeah. Stopping's for losers. That part of it is like damn near impossible to perfect. Kind of. Saying it now. Saying it! It's so hard. There's like two compression zones, a right-handing pink braking, and a hairpin. In the middle of a compression zone to an uphill. That just says no for a control. Like, no, don't mark me down for that. And I agree. Remember that time I knew how to drive? Yeah, I don't. I don't either. Yep, that's how that track goes. Yep, good job, me. Nailed it. God, it's so bad. Burn. What? Why would you join our lobby just... Oh, you don't say.
Okay.
very astute observation there, game. Both stars for you. Thank you. focus is down. Oh my God! What? Does not like slow corners. Like at all. Thank you. car is so unhappy. Keep turning in too much. Sometimes it's like, nah, no brakes and no turning. Not today. Good luck. These two. Sorry. Not exactly the best place to have to sneeze. Uh-oh. That was... Oh! It's left, y'all. Go back to my Lexus, and it's gonna be like a whole new world to me. A whole new world. Not now! Not ideal, not ideal, not ideal, not ideal. Okay. Okay, okay, alright, oh my god, my front brakes, are you serious? Thank you.
hose. Confidence in this car anymore. Might as well be a pool noodle.
killing me. Laps are so gross. Why are they so fast in a straight line? Why? Rip brakes. So fast in a straight line. Holy crap. I can't stop this car anymore. It doesn't want to stop. Such garbage. Oh no. Man. Not good. Oh, my hands hurt. Yubis are in pain. They're barking. My Yubis are barking. Oh, hi. Oh, my
God. Green light. Go.
Alright. That's gonna be it, because I can't feel my fingers anymore, so. Track knowledge and car knowledge are very important here. Yeah. Alright. That's gonna be it for the stream. I'm going to get some food and watch some TV. You guys have a good night, good morning, good afternoon, wherever you may be. Stay safe out there, everybody. We'll be hosting the Paddock Sim Racing Invitational here tomorrow night. I will be hosting. It'll be a lot of fun. Stay tuned for that. Tomorrow about 7:30 Eastern is when the lobby opens up. So. And it's for anybody who has basically a Assetto Corsa, Imola, and the GT4 pack. Any GT4 car goes. Make sure you confirm your attendance on Discord, because that's where we'll be pulling our drivers from. That's pretty much it. I will see you guys tomorrow. Weasel out.